a general test of this 570 goblin, nothing crazy, and hopefully everything is good.